Well, I'm on the phone with you. See, right there's the phone. I'm on the phone with you right here. You can see I got the phone right there. Got a reflection on there.
No, I can't see.
Well, I'm videotaping, so you'll see if it'll focus. It's got your name right there, Joe. Anyway, I'll set it back down here. Just so you can see the tomatoes here now. The far back right there is the first row. Let me move this out of the way. The first row of tomatoes in the back, closest to the window, is Rutger tomatoes. Okay, and there's two in that first pot. Oh, you can't, it looks like one. Okay, right there. There's two tomatoes in there. Those are about 4 inches tall right there. The next pot, I don't see anything yet. Oh, there's a small one, but I don't know if that's a tomato. I can't see if I can see my finger in there. There's a little green thing, but I can't make sure if that's a tomato. This one definitely is right here. That's a Rutger. These are marigolds now. That one, let me see if I can get the camera where my finger's pointing. Right there is a marigold. You see the seed on the top there. That's at least one right there. We're not sure if that one is or not. But see how it's got these others? We don't know if it's weeds in the seed, in the soil or not. These three all are marigolds right here. Okay, and then the next one over is Costaludo. It's an heirloom. There's one right there. There's a seed right there. And the second one right there is another one. Those are just about an inch out of the ground, basically. And this one here is the other one of the first four. These are the first four right here. Rutger, Marigolds, Costaludo, and German Johnson. This is the one I'm talking about here. You can look at the leaves here. See, there's the first set, and then there's the second set right here. It looks like two arms on the sides. Then you got Cherokee. The back planter doesn't have anything. The one closer has got one for sure right there. Can't see about those other three. And this right here is a Cherokee right here, this one here. Then in the last row is Sioux tomatoes. Those are two Sioux tomatoes. Those are about, the one on the right is about an inch and a half to 2 inches. The other one's about 3 inches tall. Nothing in the second planter. And then in this third planter here, this is the proto-grow I got in here, the watered-down proto-grow, what's left in that core thing. That's a Sioux tomato right there. It's not focusing well on here. I don't know why, but if I zoom out just a hair, you can see right there focused. But then the peppers here again. See, this is the one I was talking about. There's two peppers. They're coming out right at the same exact spot right there. I'm going to pull off the one on the left. It's a little shorter than that one. And then in that same planter, there's another one right there. This one here's got three peppers in it right next to it. That's a beaver dam. And then when I come back closer to me, there's two more in here. Beaver dam. This one here has got that peppercini, whatever, pepper. That's the only one's growing right now, the peppers. And then there's the phone with you on me, on there. So, anyway, let me see if I can focus in on that. Focus! It's not gonna focus now. Anyway, that's. See, so you'll know when this is on there. I was talking to you the whole time when I was doing this, so I'm gonna stop recording on the video here.